Good evening, friends. Today our topic is 9th house lord in 7th house. So before knowing the impact of 9th house lord in 7th house, first we have to know about 9th house and 7th house. As 9th house lord placed in 11th from on house, so we can read the impact of 1st house lord in 11th house. According to the Prihat Prasar Hora Shastra, भाग्य से दार भावस्ते धार दार योगात सुखोदय गुणवान कीर्तिवान मानस्य अपि जायते द्विज सतम सतम मींस व्हेन द नाइन्थ हाउस लॉर्ड इन सेवेंथ हाउस नेटिव मे बी फॉर्चुनेटेड रिगार्डिंग हिज वाइफ मींस हिज वाइफ मे बी ब्रिंग्स fortune for the natives. His wife may be graceful. Native own self is full with all sort of good qualities. He has best qualities and he will be get good name and fame. He may has good qualities as per as a perfect Brahman or scholar. Dvij, because the word used is Dvij. Dvij means either a Brahman or a scholar. According to the Vridhyavan Jataks, when the 9th house lord in 7th house, his wife may be truthful. Native will be polite. He has a best nature. He may be beautiful. And native will be charming in native's wife may be charming by looking. As per as Sagai suggested, 9th house lord in 7th house is good. But some thought is that it is not considered good because a most Shubh Dharma Kona house is placed in most active Kam house. So it is indicating native doesn't has religious faith, or he may be used the name of religion for fulfillment of his on desires. He may use faith of others for fulfillment of on desires. In simple way, he will be doing the business of religion or dharma. Native is more materialistic approach in comparison of religious approach or rightness approach. If 9th house lord is strong and powerful, then it may cause native is very attached toward religions and he does not interest in calm matters. Both situations is not considered good regarding the poor pursarth of man. So they do not consider it good. Apart from this, there is some yoga which is related to 9th house lord in 7th house, which may be indicating bad fruits for the natives. But there will be involvement of another planets and Bhav lord. Overall, we goes for according to the Sakya Prasra, and consider a single 9th house lord placed in 7th house is does not consider bad. 9th house is a house of fortune and it is placed in a 7th house which belongs to the wife. So 9th house lord in 7th house is indicating native's fortune is associated by his wife. Means either his wife is fortunate or after marriage his fortune will be improved. He may gain his status or prosperity after marriage. Native's wife has very good moral conduct. She may be sattvic and religious in behavior. Native's wife may be wise and guided native to the right direction in his life path. If 9th house lord is badly affiliated in 7th house, then his wife may have weak health and suffering from health related problems. 9th house and 7th house, both are belong to travel house. So 9th house belongs to long distance travel and 7th house belongs to the travel away from his workplace. So native may goes for foreign travel. It may also indicating natives may get fortune in a foreign place. Natives get success, name and fame in a foreign place. It may also indicating native's father may lives in a foreign place or far away place from the natives. Seventh house is a marak house and ninth house is a fortune house. So it may indicating improvement of fortune of marak house. Now it is giving results in two ways. If the ninth house lord is well placed in seventh house, then it will bring, then it will be protect natives from marak effect of seventh house. Means if the well placed, then marak effect will be reduced. If the badly placed, then marak effect will be improved. So it may cause bad for the natives, his wife or his father. Ninth house belongs to the fame and seventh house belongs to the native's status for the others or public image. So ninth house lord in seventh house may gives good name and fame. Native is famous among his society, town, country and the amount of fame is depending on the strength of horoscope and above placements. It may indicating native become famous or popular in a foreign place. Seventh house represents our behavior for others. Ninth house lord in seventh house is indicating native may be considered dharmic or he will has good conduct for others. He may be spiritual person. If horoscope is indicating or another yoga, then it may cause for the Vairagya yoga. Ninth house belongs to the father and ninth house lord in seventh house, which is 11th from own house, which is indicating his father may be wealthy. In the other words, natives born in a rich family, but it may not consider good regarding health of father. Native father may lives in a far away place from the natives and there may be thought differences between natives and his father. Ninth house belongs to the higher study and seventh house is a bhavat bhavam house for the fourth house. So ninth house lord in the seventh house is indicating native may be fortunate regarding his study or higher education. Native may get higher education. Native may go far away place for his higher education or getting higher education. Seventh house is a bhavat bhavam house for the 10th house. So ninth house lord in 10th house is indicating native is fortunate regarding his professional life. Natives may get good success in all his ventures. Natives may be fortunate regarding partnership business. When the 7th house lord meets the 9th house lord, when the When the seventh house lord with the ninth house lord in seventh house, it is considered a good Rajya. Natives may be wealthy and rich. Native may get fulfillment of his desires. Native is fortunate regarding materialistic happiness, including women matters. Native's wife may be rich and wealthy and belonging from the royal family. Natives may get profit via government or authorities and become important person or get important post in a government or authorities. Seventh house is also belongs from the politics. So ninth house lord in seventh house is also indicating native may be getting success in a politics. Thank you. Next day, 9th house lord is here.